Hi friends, today we will see something about statins and what are the nursing concerns about statin therapy. So let's begin. What is statin? Any group of drugs like atorvastatin and simvastatin that inhibits the synthesis of cholesterol and promote the production of LDL binding receptors in liver and resulting a marked decrease in level of LDL and increase in the HDL level in blood plasma. Statin, also known as HMG-CoA or hydroxymethylglutaryl coenzyme A reductase inhibitor. This is an enzyme needed by the body to produce cholesterol. Importantly, statin reduces the cardiovascular events and mortality rate. These are used for primary and secondary prevention of cardiovascular disease. Now we'll see the possible side effects of long-term use. First one is muscle syndrome. These are the best non-adverse effects of statin therapy. This includes myalgia, myopathy, and myositis. Second one is hepatic toxicity. This is another concern about statin therapy. So we should have an initial baseline monitoring of liver function and repeated measurement after 6 to 12 weeks from the initiation of therapy. And as per the FDA updates, routine monitoring of the left is no longer necessary. Next one is diabetes. Increase in the risk of diabetes noticed in the individuals with the statin therapy. Careful assessment and monitoring may be warranted in individuals including elderly and those who have pre-existing metabolic syndrome. Because of this, FDA has now included a warning about risk of diabetes in statin labeling. Next one is cognitive changes. This is also noticed in rare cases. And acute kidney injury. The development of rhabdomyolysis and the acute kidney injury secondary to statin therapy are rare, but we'll see the contraindication and coercion for statin. First one is allergy, if there is any allergic to the content. And second, active liver disease. And third, renal impairment and impaired endocrine function. And this is a category X medicine, so it's not good for pregnant and lactating women. And statin with the digoxin will increase the toxicity. And statin with warfarin will increase the warfarin effect. The patient should be monitored for coagulation. And statin with the oral contraceptives will increase the serum estrogen level. And statin with the antifungal drugs will increase the risk of rhabdomyolysis. And grapefruit will increase the toxicity. Now we'll see what are the nursing considerations for statin therapy. Assess the patient for any contraindication. And assess the baseline body weight and fluid status. Assess neurologically, particular focusing in the consciousness and reflexes. Assess cardiovascular status and bowel. Let's see some vital nursing intervention in statin therapy. First one, administer drug at bedtime to maximize the effectiveness, because the peak cholesterol synthesis in our body is from midnight to 5 a.m. And monitor cholesterol and LDL level to determine the effectiveness of drug therapy, and monitor liver function test to check a possible liver toxicity. Next, ensure the patient has started 3 to 6 month diet and exercise program, and emphasize the lifestyle changes including smoking cessation, stopping alcoholism, and diet and exercise to decrease the cardiovascular events, and education about the drug therapy to promote the adherence to the drug regimen, and monitor patient compliance to the drug therapy, and finally check for adverse effects. I hope you enjoy the class. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.